T-minus 20 seconds and counting. Guidance internal. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, engines on. 5, 4, 3, 2, Econ. Launch commit.
I was all by myself to start with, and I wrote programs because I wanted to be an entrepreneur, I think. It's the American way, and I felt I could do it.
And I want you to know tonight that we and the people will get to the promised land.
That's 1 4 step for man, 1 giant leap for mankind.
In the early days, you had to be very clever with your code. Memory cost $1 a byte. $1 a byte was a lot of money, so you wanted to be concise.
In the days of my youth, I was told what it means to be a man.
James Hoffa is missing. Family of the former Teamsters Union president.
The dispute over those secret presidential Watergate tapes has produced more casualties. White House spokesman.
And then in the 70s, some relatively inexpensive computer equipment came available, and we thought, you could perhaps use this for a business application. That's when we hired Alan Wood. And I'd say it was just the coincidence that Alan Wood sold a distributor, that's number one, that we fell into distribution.
We had a system that had video terminals at a time when people didn't use them. Even IBM didn't use video terminals.
Well, she was an American girl, raised on promises. She couldn't help thinking that there was a little more life somewhere else.
Well, you can't tell by the way I
funeral arrangements for rock singer Elvis Presley have not yet been announced.
I've never had more faith in America than I do today.
You can go your own way.
We came out with our Model 2 in 1978. Our sales volume was a customer a month, which was huge for us. So, like every month, when we had another sale, we'd go across the street to this bar and celebrate.
Our first users group was a one-day affair, and we had 33 people there, including our staff.
Hey! Uh-huh.
Hey! What it developed into was a showcase where we talked about custom features and then voted on which ones people would like. You know, and that's why our system is more powerful than a lot of other systems, because it does have so many features.
That we had a group of customers that were all interested in placing terminals at their customer site so that their customers could directly enter orders into the system and look those orders up. And we put the package together, and it was tremendously successful.
And she's watching it with those eyes. And she's loving it with that body, I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms late at night.
There was a pun on the word prophet, prophet meaning profitable, and prophet meaning prophetic, so we were thinking towards the future. And then the 21 has a ring, and as you know, everybody is trying to get onto the 21 bandwagon right now, because it's the 21st century, and it also had the idea of coming of age.
When I joined Prophet 21 in 1984, we actually created our own hardware, invented our own application language and operating system. Prophet 21 was a leading provider of technology and very innovative for its time.
Focus in Excel was ease of use and simplicity of function.
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it.
I did not bet on Facebook.
It's the end of the world as we know it, and I feel fine.
When Prophet 21 made the decision to move away from their own proprietary hardware, it was an easy choice because there was a clear leader, and that leader is IBM. And Prophet 21 moved forward with IBM's RISC 6000 family of computers.
Initially, our operating system, I think, was about 5 megabytes. And when we went to the IBM RISC 6000, AIX was 300 megabytes. So we thought, wow, it must be some operating system if it's that big. But the most important thing for the customer is probably that the response time and the service in the field is so good. The hardware is so well made and so well designed and reliable for the customers that it really just, it's awesome.
People, I just want to say, you know, can we all get along? Can we get along?
We looked to Prophet 21 to be a leader in the distribution industry, much as we are a leader in the database and application development tools and application management industry. And I think that there's no way to beat a combination that's made out of two leaders.
Yeah.
Prophet 21 Acclaim has many strong features, such as the user interface, the drill down capabilities, the workflow events, ODBC compliance, the internet connectivity. All of these features and many more have made Prophet 21 Acclaim the leading Unix-based application that's available to distribution. I get knocked down, but I get up again. After 2 years of development, in March of 1998, Prophet 21 announced the only true Windows NT Microsoft SQL Server offering to the world of distribution, Prophet 21 Commerce Center.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman, Miss Lewinsky. I'm packed and I'm holding, I'm smiling, she living, she go then, she lives for me. Says she lives for me, ovation, her own motivation, she comes right in, she goes down the road.
I think the neatest thing about the users group is always watching the customers interact with the customers. You know, just sitting down at a table and listening to a couple users talk about their situations, their problems, their needs. And it seems like the networking is the most powerful thing, and it always has been.
The payback from a warehouse system is just tremendous. It pays itself back in such a short period of time, it's not even funny.
Had remarkable gains in technology issues this year. The NASDAQ, the tech heavy NASDAQ, is up 85%.
Well, he wants to be a millionaire.
Windows 2000 certification was a major feat for Prophet 21, one that none of our competitors has been able to duplicate. In fact, Prophet 21 was the first technology company in the world to pass Microsoft's Windows 2000 certification on the first round.
This is the first time that anyone has put together a network that's been able to figure out who has what that other people can use, and it's going to solve a huge problem in this industry.
Prophet 21 was founded with a fierce dedication to our customers, and there is nothing more important to Prophet 21 than to assist our customers in exceeding their goals in business, to ensure that the distributors that use Prophet 21's technology are the most successful distributors in their marketplace.
We wouldn't have a business if we didn't have Prophet 21.
for a period there, we were losing a distributor about every 4 months or 5 months would go out of business. Now we're one of probably three or maybe four distributors in the state where there used to be maybe 20. And you know, we're still there, we're gonna be there tomorrow. And part of that is the management of the company, but part of it is the ability to offer things to customers in an efficient, economical way. And that kind of points right back to Profit 21 and, of course, using the system right. We try to use it as best as we can and squeeze every drop we can out of it.
I think back when I looked at a computer system and chose Profit 21, there is no one around that I looked at 14 years ago. And that makes me feel very comfortable that I had chosen Profit 21.